So he was a community dog. He pretty much stayed around with everybody and never hurt nobody. He was a great Pyrenees, and he was a really, really good dog. I just don't understand how somebody could do it, you know? I'm upset that they did it. You know, they shot him in the face. You know, it wasn't humane at all in any way, shape, or form.